Hello, hello, hello. Today we are
fishes.
Unboxing this fish with Daddy and
Daya.
Yes, hello. So let's unbox and let's fill with helium. Oh yes. So let's fill. Open this box. Okay. So we have some tins. One and other three of them. Wait, Dahlia. Okay, so we have three small tins and one larger and a piece we don't need. A remote control. Okay, some manual. Okay. Yes, we got a remote control. We have a tin, I think it's from the back. We have some attachment. We have the fish itself. We have some weight and some instruction and the box. We don't need the box. So yes, Dahlia, are you ready? Yes. So instruction, some transparent, and we have the balloon itself. Ready?
Yeah.
It's the clownfish. Yeah, clownfish. Okay. Wow, isn't that large? Isn't that large? Wow. Oh my God, much larger than I was even imagined. Wow, that's, I hope we have enough helium. Wait.
Fish.
Yes, it's a large fish. Wait, we have to secure first because this will just...
Why are you doing?
No, that is... It's just a remote. Okay, so we have this specifically designed for that. Okay, so we have to inflate it first. But first we need to secure it because it's gonna flew away. Isn't it, Dahlia? Okay. And we need to secure to the box. But first, let's use some helium, which is really nice. Ready? Okay, and we have the valve. Okay, so all we need. Until we are preparing. Thank you. Thank you.